Hey, in this video, I'll show you how to customize your ChatGPT prompt. First, we'll use the default prompt settings to enhance a product from Shein to see the result. Let's use this product. Click on the POKY extension and select Edit. Click on Enhance with AI. The default result looks good. Now, we'll update our prompt to remove the word Shein from the title and add emojis to the description. After updating, make sure to click on Save. Click on Enhance with AI. The new description is super cool with the emojis. Now, we'll apply the custom prompt to add emojis and use it with the multi-products feature. Select Enhance Title and Description and click on Import. The result is fantastic. If you have any questions or new ideas, feel free to contact us. Thank you for watching.